Hi guys, came out here to try and fly my gliders. We're at Durham Park, which is quite nice. Anyway, I was going to fly the gliders, but once I get out here, the wind is actually quite strong. So, I've got a kite here I picked up in Aldi, A-L-D-I. Butterfly kite, single string, so we'll see how we get on. That's a nice thick line. Clearly those two go in there, and these two in there, curve round there. I think I might look at the instructions in a minute just to check, but yep, that's right, that's the way it goes. Well, I even show you how to tie the bowline knot. That's my favourite knot. Make a hole at the bottom of the tree. Rabbit comes out of the hole, round the tree, back down through the hole. There we go. Put my gloves on just in case I grab the line and burn my hands. Oh, better untie the tail as well. Okay. No wind. Come on, wind. Not a good start. It's all right with very gentle wind. See if I got any other sort of tail I can put on it. Probably don't need that extra tail on it now. Huh. Get rid of that extra tail that we don't need. Well, we got it up there in the end. We had to trim one of the bridle lines quite a bit. I did that by looping the line round a feather that I found. Nice big feather. and that's cured it for now.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.